Howdy TPDDL fans and happy Wet Wednesday. Today we're asking, what are plant pests? Plant pests are not the same thing as plant pathogens, but they can still do damage to the plants. They can do damage directly by feeding on the plants or boring holes into them, or they can indirectly cause damage. For example, by acting as vectors that bring in viruses and bacteria. Here are some common plant pests we see in our lab. Thanks, and see you next week.